National record, 19 fights, 19 victories, 11 of them coming by way of knockout. Saturday night, he makes his 8th defense of his world title. Here is the reigning, defending, undefeated WBA light heavyweight champion of the world, Dimitri Bivol.
Bivol weighs 174.6. They weighed in this morning, and Canelo weighed the same.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, making his way to the stage Saturday night, he will be the challenger. In 2005 in Mexico, at the age of 15, he turned professional. 6 years later, he won his first world title. His professional record now stands at 57 wins, 1 defeat, and 2 draws, with 39 wins coming by way of knockout. Saturday night, he'll be appearing in his 22nd world title fight. He is the 4-division world champion, the 3-division unified champion, the 2-division lineal champion, and the first and only undisputed super middleweight champion of the world. Here is boxing biggest attraction, the pound-for-pound king, peleando fuera de la tierra de tequila y los mariachis, Guadalajara, Jalisco, Mexico, el orgullo del pueblo mexicano, Saúl Canelo Álvarez. Álvarez.
Canelo's a challenger, so let's see if he gets it. No.
Now to the scale, ladies and gentlemen, the defending world champion, Dimitri Bivol. For the defending world champion, 174.6 for Dimitri Bivol.
174.6, he made weight. He's getting booed from the crowd. They were yelling Culero when he got here. But a really nice guy, very respectful. Made weight. He's a professional. And now Canelo's going to get on the scale and he's going to weigh the exact same thing. That's what he weighed this morning. Dolce & Gabbana pajamas. It all started with Eddie Hearn. And I think it started with Canelo and then he gave one to Eddie Hearn.
174.4 for Saúl Canelo Álvarez, 174.4 for the challenger.
So 174.6 versus 178.4. Very close. Both of them are professional. Both of them made weight, and we have a great fight going. It is super hot out here. It's over 110 degrees, and nobody's missing a beat. My phone that I go live with, my phone has died twice from the heat. There's Eddie Hearn holding the WBA 175 belt, and Canelo and his team. My phone has died again.
Championship of the world. Eddie Hearn's Matchroom Boxing, Canelo Promotions, World of Boxing, and Class A Italento live on DAZN pay-per-view.